Hello, this is a video on how to use Finesse to test a piece of Java code. First, let's go to the Finesse website, finesse.org, and download the server that you're going to run to set up your environment to test your Java code. So get the jar file, and you can install it by just going to a directory and running java-jar. And specify a port number that you don't use for any other services. And what it does is it'll run a server that is basically a wiki server that allows you to specify the conditions for the test that you want to test for your piece of code. All right, so the first time you run is takes a bit, little bit of time to set up the folders and subfolders. And you can just run your local host at the port number, and that's your server that your wiki server is running. So here's example of a set of test cases for a division program. It's already installed as part of your installation. And division requires a numerator, denominator as input, and a quotient as the output. And so you set up the different parameters and what is the expected result for each set, and you can run it and see how your program is behaving correctly or not. So to set up your own, go to the Finesse subfolder and type in, put a dot my test to set up your new test. So it's my new test this time. I already have the wiki commands to create the table. It's just a normal wiki commands, a set of commands to create a table that has the parameters again for your program that you want to test and the result. So I have this addition program, which is similar to the division program, but I'm writing this on my own. Okay, just addition.java, simple setup to set the first number, set the second number, and the result. And I compile this Java file to get a class file and make sure that it's being set up on my wiki to point to the folder, save it, and then I just hit the test button to run it. And you see the test results that I've indicated for with the correct answers are in green. The one that is wrong, incorrect, is in red. In this case, 100 plus 4 should be 104 rather than 33. So let me just rewrite this back to 104.0 because the output is float. Test it, and it's all green this time. All right, that's it. Thank you for watching.